Come on, jump down. Wee. Ow. Oh, I didn't do it right. I just pushed against one side. That's not what you do.
What up, dude?
What's up, Mason?
Not a whole lot, man. We just started to do well. Trying to get this these challenges done.
Bet, when you guys are done, let me know. We can switch to trios and get a match going.
Alright. Can you do me a favor?
Yeah, what's up?
Can you Google where this plate is supposed to be at for the Mando and the shark?
Yeah, sure. I just thing today.
Oh, just kidding. I just found it.
It's on the shelf in the safe, I think.
Yeah,
Trooper, if you want to play on your phone, you could play. We're doing squads. You don't want to?
Never.
What? Never. Yeah, I'll send you one.
Oh shit, that's why. I was like, what the hell is that? There was three freaking fighter planes that just, or four fighter planes that just flew over my house. The fuck? Now they're gonna triangulate me. Buggers.
Are they actual people?
Literal fucking, yeah. Air fighters just flew over my fucking house. But, yeah, it's, what day is it today? Is the air show today or what? We have an air show that goes on here all the time.
Probably because of the football games today.
Maybe. Air show.
The Chiefs are playing right now against the Browns.
Due to the current circumstances surrounding COVID-19 virus pandemic, it has been decided to cancel the 2020 air show. So what they doing up there in the sky? I mean, they weren't like real fighter jets. They were just like the old school ones, you know?
Yeah.
They remodeled them. They can't use the old ones anymore. They actually don't work. They remodeled new, old versions. Aerodynamic, changed the aerodynamics on them and everything too.
We gotta go.
I guess, yeah, sure. There's boats down here. Go this way. Ready? Watch this. Here, like that, and then ready for this one. Ah, it didn't work. Boots isn't ready. And then you go off here. Push up this. You don't even need to boost. I feel like fishing. There's barely any gas in that. If you want to take it down the river there. Rude. Whatever. Let's take the AR. Should be another boat up there. Just wait there. I'll be there in a second. Ooh, shellfish. Give me that. Go. Swimming upstream. I'm all good. I'm all good. I'm going to be there right now.
You're doing something.
Truck right here. They're trying to get to it.
Knocked one.
Good job. There's one on the bridge still. I only have 18 shots left. One drop down. Coming to you. Behind this pillar. I'm just gonna take this fish. They're right back here. Oh, they're right there, out in the open. Broke shield. I'm out of bullets though.
Slurp trap.
Go ahead. There's two. Bullets, excellent. Exactly what I needed, and got them. Not sure, but I think they're in the box still. Throw grenades at them. No, they moved. You got it? Oh, you got it. Yeah. Oh, there's that other slurp chuck. Bugger. It's okay, there's a cozy campfire right here, too. And I got a fishing spot.
I can throw you a med kit.
I'm all good, I got one. Not a med kit, but like fish and whatever. There, I got a snowy flopper too. I'm definitely good now.
Jake, I think you can request a watch if you want to watch.
Excuse me. After coughs. That's what I like to call those. I don't know why. I don't cough during, but like 20, 15 minutes later.
In front of me.
Yeah, I see them. They're right here. They pushed away with the rock. The rock. Is this on? it's a crystallized bone. What the hell? Excuse me? It said I had like 10 health left. Oh, what is... The circle's just... No, the circle's going down by 5s, but it's going down by 2s quickly. So it looks like it's going down by 2s, but it's going down by like 6 almost. They changed it, obviously. Trying to fuck with us again, harass us, do all that bullshit so they can sit there and laugh and go, ha ha ha, you weren't paying attention, ha ha. Don't even worry about it, bro. Why is your health not going down as fast? No, I got killed then. I literally got killed. Shot. Headshots are 100. Straight sweat skin. Let's get sweaty. Literally, let's go sweaty.
Shit, I'm about to.
Tough as a rock. Here and we'll do our own thing. What's that up in the sky? Is it the moon? Is it the battle bus?
Or is it drugs?
They have an effect on my screen. Interesting. Sweaty's gonna be sweaty too, let's go. Come on. Oh, what? Arena? Colosseum? Sweaty though. Poor old sweaty.
Oh, I have one health. One health.
That's enough, right? That's a Mandalorian. Yes, he's me. Mando taking all my kills.
10s to do that.
Bruh, this is so stupid, watching my aim literally stay away from his head.
Cringe-worthy.
So fucking dumb, y'all. Bruh, how about no and say you did? There we go. Ta-da. Everyone's gonna know you're fake anyway. Not noisy at all. This game can't fucking build for shit.
Right here in front of me.
Crack. One of them leaving, going to Salty perhaps to pick up the rest of the team.
Trying to surround us.
Surround?
Hit the Halo guy for 105. Thank you. right here, Jake.
They snuck up on me, the one behind me, and he marked out. I just didn't hear him. They literally crawled all the way
up. Right here, Jake. Turn around. Turn around.
He's got two on him there. That's two we were fighting. And you got another behind you and again. Behind you.
Oh my god.
I got one of them, just not the other one, damn.
We were way too spread out, trying to fight too many teams.
They're done. Yeah. That gun's the best. A boom sniper. It rocks. 5 shots. Each one shoots only 10 health off, but if you just get it right beside them, it does the full damage to the full squad, especially if they're all sitting in the same box. And you shoot 5 at one spot, it takes down the build, the rest fall on the spot, eliminating the rest. Of course, it puts any into a lobby where there's a bunch of shitty fucking emotes going on, because they can't afford good emotes. Oh, that's why I'm having trouble too. I'm playing on your side. I got all these yellow bars going by now. I wasn't really noticing because it was flatlining.
Yeah, I didn't even realize.
It's all good. It's flatlining. It's really good. I just gotta put that into perspective. And remember. Great poison. Poisoning a lot of supply. It's all bubbly. It's straight up poison. Shouldn't be bubbly.
Hey, you guys, there's other people over here, just so you know.
Too,
where you at, Mason? I can drop you one.
Alright, next. All I have is a shotgun. Certain still has a little shield.
Oh shit, what the hell? 72 off their face. Yellow, freaking critical hit. 72, hello. Dragon's Breath, gold right in front of them.
Damn, I got 7 already.
Got that bounty at least.
Oh, guard. Try to leave your stuff alone.
I have minis.
There's a 50 pot over there, and there's minis next to it. It's a full shield.
Where'd you say that was at, Mason?
It's marked. Two minis are marked. Moving on.
Have the condor following me for an extra sniper. Or not the condor was the other guy. I don't remember what this guy was now.
Six minis right here.
Long shot.
Nine minis here.
Can't even have a friggin' drink of water right now. Just drink it anyways. Get used to the poison.
Boil it.
Boil it, old water. Old pistol. Do I still need pistol damage? Long shot. Yeah. Actually, I think I got that done. Somebody on me?
They are?
Mm-hmm.
Jake, come back up here.
not sure. I think there's two.
Somebody just tried to snipe me. I see one.
Straight up in the bush.
I got two on me also. Fuck, dude. Dude.
I'm on my way at Mason.
There's the duo that got me. Going through it.
Break it.
Damn. There's three of them now.
Yeah.
So fucking stupid, man.
I had him knocked too, that's effed up. I guess they revived. But I fully elimed a cat that was there too, so we had like two squads sitting on us. Again, this is trios, right? Like,
yeah.
Hey, let's go back to lobby real quick. I can't even leave. Never mind. There's the test on the poison water.
Did you hear about Caris LeVert? the Pacers were involved in a three-way trade with the Rockets and the Nets, and they acquired Caris LeVert in the trade by giving Oladipo to the Rockets. And Caris LeVert, he had to do a physical because of the trade, going to a new team. And they found a small mass on his kidney because of it. And had it not been for the trade, he wouldn't have gotten a physical until the start of next season.
Oh, I'm gone.
It's useless.
Yeah.
Essentially saved his life.
Okay, you had like two cold sweaties on you. I don't like playing this with them. What was with that? They were literally side by side attacking me, like as if they were planning to kill us in the first place. And then I had a single attack me as well, like what the hell?
Oh wow, get out of there.
Should be a vehicle to your right. There's a truck. Probably might not have a boot on it, but whatever.
Did you guys' Rubik cards expire?
No, you're going away from zone though.
Yeah.
Go to the marker. Left. Left. There you go.
Said that truck's still sitting there.
I'll go to the next one, hope I can grab you guys. Sorry.
Person. Oh, and you got IOs right behind you. Well, I don't care.
Sorry, you guys, I'm not the best at this.
Southeast. I just got sniped from north.
Okay, there's no vehicles, that's helpful. All the way over at the roof, I couldn't see him.
That's what they were doing, that. It's just one person spraying and the other dude. I think on that note, I'm gonna switch teams. I'll catch up with you later, Josh.
Yeah, man.
Jake, are you wanting to play?
I'm game for anything, man. If you want to keep playing, I'm down.